So boys, it's game time. Oh, it's wrong, dude. I'm tilted. Oh. Oh. Everything that's playable is in my god pool. I just don't play like straight up dog shit for the most part. Dude, Casper over there, he saw him. I don't know if we kill him or not. Ooh, we dinged it. And I got it. To the Lord. Teams have been something. Yeah, they've been something, that's for sure. She'll do. You already know the Mirrodin's coming, brother.
Ultimate is ready. Completed.
reward. The gold has a
I bid you farewell.
New Cyrus videos uploaded? Is that on the second channel or what? I should have like didn't do anything there. That's cool. A nice little 2v1 moment. Oh man. Shiva did just about everything bad there. We can't just do the blue buff if there's two people looking at us doing it. We need to like contest them and fight them, but instead he watches me and then I die. So that was cool.
I'd hate to be on the other team about now. We will surely make a play one of these days, right? We have finally made a play from this guy ending. Let's go. Laugh like that. Fucking laugh, bro.
that. That is an absolutely devious laugh for sure, bro. Imagine making a play. Could you imagine? Could you imagine like doing anything on the map like other than spectating? Shit must be crazy. Shiva ever play the game? We will never know, will we? Alright, let's be honest. We're not winning this. These guys will literally do nothing on the fucking map. I'm showing up this guy's blue buff and he literally does nothing. There's an Uller behind my fucking backhand, so what? These people stop spectating, bro. It's actually crazy. Are you? This guy actually just stunned me. Why is he walking into him? I can't, bro. It's this fucking laugh.
Team. under attack. Hit your lips.
There's no way we're in this game. When will we wake up? When will they become aware? Losing a fight? Unlucky. You can literally see these losses coming from a mile away. It's so obvious. Whenever people just, like, spectate the entire game, it's so obvious.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The Shiva spect- Okay, literally every person on this team is spectating, except for maybe AMC, because I didn't play around him at all. Like, literally my entire team was spectating. And you just know it's already over from that. It's just so obvious. Sometimes you just get a bunch of PvE players that refuse to play the game. But they'll keep slamming up 7. Something in these guys is like actual pea brains who just keep slamming F7 no matter what. They won't make a play, they'll do nothing, and they'll slam F7 and they'll just lose and they love it. It's like they're kink or something, bro. I don't get it.
Yeah.
Hopefully they don't show. And that's all the hope these people need to take this to 50 minutes if possible. Unlucky. That seems like a really good idea. Winnable! F7 Warriors win. Holy. It's gonna be the easiest game of my life. Can't wait to win this game.
Hate to be on the other team out now.
top this puppy off with.
How unlucky.
It's about. Oh, you want to know it's fine? It's HelloFresh meals that you can get at HelloFresh.com using my code. Have a command in chat. Get yourself a HelloFresh meal at HelloFresh.com. That's what's fine. On God. Nice. Your middle tower is under attack. Not sure why you'd say like unironically, I don't get that part, but
your team has destroyed the right enemy tower. She ain't much to do.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it makes sense. Yeah, you're definitely a bit silly. I'm beating this guy's ass when I used to this.
Thank you. on my way.
Enemy spotted!
She ain't what you do.
Attack
your team
left
has
lane.
Fully powered the obelisk.
Actually back some of my flop right now into my team. Ain't no way, brother.
You are quite angelic for a mortal.
Cold beer.
Only 200. Look at this op rusher over there.
Destroyed a right enemy phoenix. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Bro, can you guys believe it? F7, baby. Go to that 40-minute game.
Let's fucking go.
Fantastic. I bid you farewell.
This justifies everything. This is why you have to hit F7 every single game, because there's always hope. Always hope. Unbelievable. I'm actually getting talked to by Clinks. Boys? Now it's gamer time.